Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Kinna, in the western part of Sweden. Yeah, I will vlog here, it's going to be fun in this video. So yeah, let's have some fun. Right now I'm in a small park here in Kinna. Not Kinna on Swedish. It is the country of China, but instead you spell it K-I-N-N-A instead of K-I-N-A. Yeah, Kinna is located in the municipality of Mark. Right, let's walk by the library here in Kinna. Look at the fountain here in Kinna. Let's walk by the church and the cemetery here in Kinna. Look at the horse statue there, my friends. Right, let's go down there. Right, let's walk this way here in Kinna. Let's walk up the hill. Let's walk this way. Yeah, there were nothing interesting there, my friends. Yeah, there was a dead end. Look at the dam there, my friends, here in Kinna. A beautiful view of the town and the hills behind. Alright, let's walk this way. Alright, I'm back at the center of Kinna. Let's walk this way. Let's turn. Right, I'm back to the train station. Yeah, but I'm not going away from Kinna yet. I will explore some more things before I will go back from Kinna to Varberg. My friends, there is a McDonald's restaurant here in Kinna. Yeah, but I'm not going to eat there. I brought my own dinner. Right, it's time for me to go back to the train station. Yeah, I have explored Kinna for today. It's time for me to go back to Varberg. Then I will take a train from Varberg to Helsingborg. And then I will take a train from Helsingborg to Klippan. Yeah, in Skåne, of course. Anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!